Hello and welcome back to my live stream of Deus Ex, well, the original Deus Ex. So we're back here in this. Lab, I think it is? Where we're trying to liberate, I think it is, against the other enemies. I remember. Don't know exactly where we're going, so I'm going to go back in here. See where this takes us. I've only got 4 to fix, damn. Damn. So we'll try a different way. Help if I could jump properly. I can't remember fully what was in here. I don't think I fully checked in here. Can try, yes. Did not work. Didn't find anything on that dead body. Was quite surprising. Did I speak to her at all? Must have, but I'm not saying anything. Don't have a code for that, damn. Looks like I'm gonna have to go outside. Can't see any other way out. Oh, did I check up there or not? I can't remember. Looks like I have already had a look around here. Sure went really bad there.
Find cover in the comm building. Base is locked down until the bots are destroyed.
Damn.
Standing area.
Right, we'll load and we'll go outside and try to get around that fucking bot. Right. Toxic water. Doesn't look like it. But there's some stuff in the water. Oh, what was that? It was 586.
That's one switch. Now find the other.
I already did it one inside, didn't I? Don't need that. You can go up there. Two of them. It destroy robots and come back here and get another one. I'll use it to destroy the little one to start with.
Three left.
Good. That's one dead. Oh, what? That's one of them dead. Oh. Damn, I missed that. Let's try that again. It's a little one and a big one to go.
scientist can open the security doors.
Oh, good. It's all good. We'll go up. We'll get this other law. This one. You can't see me pick that up, I don't think. We'll have a look down this side as we haven't gone this way yet. Good. Oh, what? Don't need that. I don't need that. There's this other big bugger. Around here somewhere.
You won't find cover in the comm building. Base is locked down until the bots are destroyed. That's the last of them. The base is no longer under lockdown. Maybe someone in the communications building can put you in touch with Savage. I'm gonna leave you for a bit. Believe it or not, Tong's in California. He sounds like he's in trouble.
Yeah, you go and look after Tong. I'm going to go and get my shotgun back. Or I might carry the assault rifle, actually. No. Shotgun. It's handy for... See, there's... Actually... I've got a sword for close combat. I've got a sniper for long range. So we'll take the assault rifle for just now. Right. Because they're not on lockdown, will we have a look in this building to see if that door on the inside is now open? And we'll see if this guy's alive as well. Nope, that's still locked. Doesn't look like it, does it? Yeah. Ow. We've got Com 1 and Com 2. Let's have a look in Com 1 to start with.
I need to talk to Gary Savage.
How does it look out there? We got those bots brand new from a guy in Hong Kong, but I guess we should have locked down the power grid, huh?
I took care of the enemy bots, but there might be a few snipers left. Be careful.
We think Dr. Savage and the others are in the control room in the second floor of the command building, but communications are down. The person we sent to find them hasn't reported back. We gave him our key to the control room.
I'll check it out if you want. How do I get there?
The trapdoor in the back room goes down to the utility tunnels, which connect to the command building. We had to send someone that way because of the shooting. Maybe he didn't make it through the radiation. I don't know. He had no protection. The only hazard suits are in the command building itself.
You saved our asses.
That was quite a battle.
It was quite a battle for me. What do you got? Right. Oh, that goes up above. I'll have a look at the other. There's another door here, wasn't there? That's just a toilet. Oh, yeah. Right, what about the other comms room? I'll be back to use it in a minute. I don't think there is any more snipers. I thought I killed them all. I hate these things. Those things are wankers. Complete and utter wankers.
Savage, get him to help you uplink Daedalus. The Milnet computers should be near the control room on the second floor of the command building.
Oh! 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 God! Oh! God!
Damn. Holy crap, these things are hardy bastards. I hate them. Must be an easier way to kill them. Fuck off, chair. Oh, I've got these as well. There is an easier way of dealing with them. Having the appropriate tools.
GC, I'm depending on you. When you find Savage, get him to help you uplink Daedalus. The computers should be near the control room on the second floor of the command building.
What? Omega 1, 2, 3. Oh. What's this? Generator room. Should really... We'll save it there. I'm not gonna do this without a rebreather, am I? What's this? Right. What is this lung thing? What happens if I go through this? I'm not gonna get in there, am I, if I do that? Damn. Let's try it again. I'll do it here this time. Oh, there's air in here. I didn't realize that. If I looked up, I could have, would have noticed that there was air in this one. Some more air. I'll try and get it here. Quick as possible. Wonder where that other vet goes. So well, because I buggered up on the number. Anything worthwhile in there. So we'll just head out. Damn it.